excited. Thank you, Dermot.
Who you got first up for us today, my love?
Okay, first up, if you're wearing socks, prepare to have them blown off. It's Laura White.
You really struggled on the first half.
You are an amazing singer.
Absolutely incredible.
Laura.
There's nothing better than when them doors open and you just see everyone. It's what I've wanted to do all my life.
Was it as good as last week? No.
I was definitely deflated. I want them to tell me I'm amazing every week, like everybody does.
The Laura you see on The X Factor, that's completely different to the Laura when she's at home with us.
It's like two different people. She's the most quiet little girl off stage, and then she gets the microphone in hand and she just, this woman comes out. The voice doesn't seem to go with the rest, you know.
No, because when she finishes singing, she'll then go, thank you. Really little timid voice.
Now, Laura was absolutely made for Big Band Week.
I'm frightened to death because there's one massive note at the end of the song. If I don't hit the note, you know, it'll just ruin the song.
And the big high note will be really easy if you get those notes before it just right.
My one concern would be this big note. She absolutely needs to pull it off.
I've got to be careful that I don't just do it half-heartedly. I've really got to hit that last end note.
The song is incredible. She is potentially incredible. If she gets intimidated by the song, she'll collapse.
I know Laura's really worried, but when she opens her mouth, it just naturally happens.
It's Big Band Week, and this is the music that I love to do. I can't fail. I've got to get it right.
Sky shall give, and this night shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is used. His mama may have, and papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
Every now and again, somebody walks on that stage and does the most amazing performance. And tonight, that was absolutely world class. It's a Billie Holiday song. Diana Ross did it. Your version is better than Diana Ross's version, and you are star quality.
Laura White is back on top. That was fantastic. I would run out and buy that tomorrow if it was on the shelves. That everybody's going to be looking for that on YouTube, let me tell you. Brilliant.
You know, when I saw you lying on that bed, and I'm thinking to myself, this could be a little bit tricky. And then you started singing. Laura, by any standard I have ever heard, that was incredible.
I have to say anything. I think the crowd's reaction and the judges' comments said it all. Your voice said it all. So proud of you.
Great vocals, great line in Home Furnishings. What don't you have? This is amazing. I mean, I've got nothing to pick the judges up on those comments. It's 100% positive. How are you feeling?
Oh, thank you so much. And you've given me so much confidence. Like, a couple of weeks ago, I could no way have even got down
Seriously?
On that rope. I'd have been so scared, so
and listen,
you.
I know when we saw them in the film, I know your mum and dad are here, they're over there. What
yeah.
do you want to say to them?
I love you so much. Thank you.
Well, good. We take that as red.
Yeah.
Well done. All right, Laura, give everything and then some. All she's asking for in return are your votes. To give them to her, 0901 61 61 103 when lines open later. For now, everyone, the sensational Laura.